If you find getting onto your hands and knees too difficult, what you can do is you get yourself to, walking backwards, you get yourself to the chair and you have one of two options. So one is you put your elbows up onto it, you bend your knee, and then you do what we call the tipping point, which is you lean backwards, getting your body weight and your head back as far as you can, and then you inch yourself up onto the sofa. You can then walk your legs round and get them up onto the sofa. Then